Hello, I'm Roxtus.
And I'm Solgale.
And welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Wonder. We have to go out of the way.
Spend my souls first.
Oh. Wait, what? Is Dim or dead?
Yes.
I demo did.
Let's see what you transponder the soul into.
Piggy. What? What?
Aha.
So you were one of the turtle dudes.
And a fine day it
I was going to try to help you.
So, happened upon any.
Oh, he's one of the archdeacon. Or not archdeacon. The archdragon minions.
He's one of the minions.
Yeah. White dragon breath and the moonlight greatsword. I don't need those right now.
Now.
Use the sword.
I thought he was gonna be my buddy.
No, he's not your buddy.
He's not my buddy.
Nope.
Hey.
Welcome home. Mr. Sure. Speak thine heart. Very well. Then talk to me.
Ha. Cigarettes. Whoa.
Farewell, Asha.
Ah, which is good, wasn't he?
We have another Estesher.
Pretty, be careful. I don't.
Maybe I can buy some sorcerer spells.
Back again, I see.
Perfect.
Oh, I have a scroll.
Unfathomable. This is a crystal sorcery. Created by the Pale Dragon, thought only to exist in legend. I am ever grateful to you. This is truly sublime. I am afraid this is a debt I cannot repay. Only, I will be sure to unravel it for you.
So I only have to just do two of those. What you doing? You're coming from the grave, huh? That's just flask.
Just back. Oh, the sorcerer.
Come again.
Yes. I have another flask. Oh.
Oh, these are the grave wardens. Okay, that's kind of not funny. Wait, what? That was funny. He killed the dog for me.
That was nice of him.
Yeah. Ooh, 10-day chunk.
Ooh, a chunky.
Another 10-day chunky.
Nope, I can't fix that. Oh, we hit each other.
Hey, doggies.
for the dragons. Are you a mimic? No. Ooh, scale. Titanite scale. Are you a mimic?
This is like the first starting area where you see the crystal lizard.
Yeah.
I gotta keep my flame above the water. What is above the water? Oh boy.
I need to lower my.
Nice.
Make my shield.
You look really cool. Like, look at the blue green color in the dark.
Oh.
What, did you hit your head, Annabelle? Mr. Lizard hit his head, Annabelle.
Mr. Lizard.
Is there nothing in here? It'd be interesting if they didn't make it just a flat wall, but like a rock. To be a, invisible wall.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Oh, hello. Okay, I gotta wait for her to be vulnerable.
She'll just parry you?
Yep, apparently.
Oh, boy.
Oh, she's not coming after me? Oh.
She will.
Kind of.
Holy mother of God. Ugh. Woo.
Oh, she is a toughie. I will follow you. You cannot get away. Oh. Apparently I can't get away.
She's buried you.
Yeah. I don't have any floss. Run!
Chill.
Run away. She's too dangerous to be left alive. Even though I'm running away. Even though I'm the one running away. See if you can get around your first try. Oh, I can't go back. There's an invader, really? Oh, really? Okay, I have to deal with her. Interesting.
Goodbye.
I did not know that. Oh, you already. Yeah, you can't go back if you've been invaded, apparently.
No. All I did was just hit her off the edge.
Yeah, I did that too, and then I followed her, and there's a legend underneath there, so.
Oh, I made sure not to go that far.
Y'all. Yep, there it is. You can't really dodge some of those sometimes.
No.
Okay. Ember, begin, try her again. You got her on your first try?
Yep.
I ran out of flasks.
Oh.
My mistake.
I still have 13 flasks left.
I'm coming for you, lady.
Oh, I can summon the Samurai Jack dude to help me.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Samurai Jack. Help.
Here.
You're not supposed to drink a flask. Looks like there's nothing down here.
Uh-huh.
I wish there was a fire in here.
Okay. I just got too low last time. There we go.
Did you kill her?
Oh, yeah.
Yay. Go back, refill my flasks. Rush to the end here.
Okay, I get that. Mr. Spammy over here. Sheesh, the knives.
Next,
And I can guess who that is behind the door.
I went back to the bonfire.
Where did you come from?
Got more flasks.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go back to use the souls. One more round. Oh boy, you're already on it. Hello. He also sounds like a dark dude. A dark nut.
He sounds like Ganondorf a little bit too, something.
Surge.
No, don't grab me. Okay, you're not me.
All right. Boss battle, run!
Ah! I was trying to punch.
Did he catch you off guard?
Yes. Well, I was pressing the button, but there's like a delay. Roll, and I'm light.
You're light? Are you under 30?
I'm 28. Yep, 28.5.
Okay, so that's good.
Specter dude. Nope.
Sheesh. So many large titanite shards.
Yeah. Nope. Go away. Oh, okay. Oh, come on.
Oh, he... Wow.
This one's gonna take me a while, you did. Are you gonna say that? Okay.
Make sure after he does that leaping strike that you just go ahead and attack.
Yeah.
Yeah. And only do like one attack because he can do that kick and that's very quick.
Come on, do your leap attack. Okay.
Keep on running for too long. After you do a few dodges, you can heal. There you go.
Take animation time. Sucks.
Yep. There you go.
Okay. Nope, wrong button.
Oh, so close.
I hit the wrong button and I meant to heal.
Yeah.
Okay. This is gonna take me a while.
Yeah, it might. He is definitely, if you're first learning him, definitely a hard one to get the grasp of. Because, I don't know, maybe you're just too afraid of him, but, yeah, just to roll a few times, maybe once or twice, feel like you're out of his range and immediately heal. Don't keep on running, because he will catch up to you. And then just get right back into him after healing, because he gives you enough time and space to heal. And especially when he first gets up, you have a lot of time to deal some damage there.
Yeah. Okay. Why?
Yeah, the kick is kind of the one thing that I don't like about it, because he can just kick you.
No, don't kick me.
No kicking.
No kicking allowed.
No kicking. You might be a baby with baby booties, but no kicking. Don't be afraid to hit him.
Get up! Okay, come on.
That wide sweep hits a pretty good area.
Yeah, well, I've already figured that out.
His jump is pretty nice. If he can get him to jump at you, then you can just hit him right after that.
Oh gosh, are you kidding me? Come on!
Getting him.
No, okay. Really not. I pressed the dodge button. Why are you not dodging? Okay, stop. Stop.
Run, run, run.
I can't get up. I'm pressing the dodge button and I can't get up.
He's pressing the button. Should you go for him one more time, see if you can't get him?
No.
Yeah.
Do this in a separate episode.
He is an interesting
one. He is hard for me.
Yeah. I got him in the first one, but I've already done him before, so I kind of know preemptively.
I've watched you play this the first time.
Yeah. But especially with his arcs, he has wide arcs, but he does give you time to heal. Just don't go too far, because if you just keep on running around the arena and you're just trying to dodge him or avoid him and you're not paying attention, he'll hit you out of the blue, and you don't have enough time to be running around the arena. You have enough time to, he does a heavy attack and the animation's long, you have the time to roll away, heal immediately, and then as soon as he does his next attack, roll into him and start attacking him again. You might have to do a 0.5.
You might have to do a 0.5.
Yes, try to beat the champion.
Yeah.
Yes. Alrighty, was that all the time we have for this episode?
Unfortunately, yes.
And we will see you guys in the very next video. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!